Hello, welcome everybody. Yes, we are back in the executive hangar, and I want to show you some stuff while we're here. Just recently melted down a package that I had. Recently melted down my Hornet package. This my freelancer, so beautiful. I recently melted down my Hornet package because I'm just kind of messing around right now, waiting for the new ships, waiting for some new concepts, you know, waiting to see what I want to pledge on next. So I figured I might as well pick this one up and give you guys a look at it. It is the Avenger. And yeah, let's give it a look. I haven't seen too many videos on the Avenger. Maybe it's just I haven't seen them, but I haven't seen any pop up. If people have made them, I don't know if they have or not, but I'm sure they have. But let's check it out. It looks gorgeous. I love the boosters on the back. It's very reminiscent of a 80s sports car with the line work. You can pop open the hatch in the back. Let's switch to third person so you can see he actually crouches down when he goes inside, which is really neat. It looks gorgeous in here. This isn't even with the new texture mapping that they've announced. That's probably still going to come. Especially they're going to talk about that in Wingman's Hangar tomorrow. So check that out. They'll be probably showcasing this a little bit on their new textures and stuff. But I mean, it looks gorgeous. It looks worn in. Looks a little bit rusted. It looks corroded. It's nice. And if you guys haven't seen the video that that's posted on RSI about this, all the customization options that they thinking of putting into here, it looks gorgeous. Looks gorgeous. Perfect for bounty hunting. Why not, right? So yeah, you can see the detailing is really nice. I just can't wait to customize the skin. That would be so good. Let's go ahead and let's step up here and let's pop the hatch open. Check it out. See, it is a vertical opening. It doesn't slide open or anything like that, which is totally cool. It's like a fighter jet. And just stepping in. Watch it lock in. Excellent. There are no sound effects, which is why I put music in, because let's face it, the field of view is next to none. I don't think any other thing can compare to the field of view as the Avenger. It's crystal clear, amazing field of view. Yeah, I know this thing would feel great to fly sitting that close to the front of it. Let's get a quick little outside view. Yeah, play with those controls. Wiggle those controls. Let's pop it open here. Let's step out here for a second. I want to show you something else. It's kind of fun. I didn't bother changing into the other spacesuits because it's all the way at top in the deluxe hangar. I just wanted to show you guys a quick video of this. And if you go to the top here, you can actually climb into the back seat. Character just sits there too, so it's like a complete transport seat. Unless there's going to be some kind of HUD involved with the person sitting in the back there, but I don't think so. They just sit there with their hands folded. So very cool though. Ship looks great. Looks tough as nails. Nice little tight compact. Bit of muscle. I like it. It's pretty cool, and I just thought I should showcase it for you guys. So yeah, there it is, the Avenger. Either a good fighter or a good bounty hunter, or you know, maybe just you want to get some groceries from the store, you know. Very cool ship. I'm liking it. Can't wait to see all the customization options that they want to put on it, with the different hulls and the different paint schemes. Just look excellent. I can't wait for my Drake. I'm pretty sure they're going to announce something in this next patch. I mean, in the next Wingman's Hangar. But until then, everybody, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video.